Hugo Newman, FFF, Feline Freedom Federation, confiscating cats from your local bodega. We have our eye on you.
How are we doing, sir?
Good morning.
How are you doing?
Wait,
well, I'm here with the Triple F. We're here for a free feline agency. You guys have a cat in the store? You don't have a cat. Do you mind if we look around and see if we can find a cat?
We've had reports of you guys having cats here.
Must be the white right in them, but he's from the slums. Never heard of him, but he
no cats, huh?
He's number one.
How do you answer to this then? You guys have a dead cat here. That's a dead cat sitting over.
Hey.
It was right in the back.
That's messed up, man.
We're gonna have to serve some papers on you, gentlemen.
A dead cat.
How was there a dead cat?
Cat. There's another cat.
Alive. Cat is alive? Cat's not alive?
Look at this one. Look at that cat.
What is this?
A toy, man.
Idiot Box TV.
What's this?
How you doing, man? Are you doing the bodega here? You have cats in your bodega? No cat? You mind if I look around? Okay,
you do have a cat here. It looks like it's a dead cat, ma'am.
Cat?
Yeah, there's a dead cat here.
Ah!
Why is there a dead cat here?
That's, I don't know.
There's a dead cat on the floor, though. There's a dead cat in the store.
Oh, God damn it.
Hugo Newman here once again with another successful operation here at 118th Street in St. Nicholas. Fuck with me if you wanna, but there will be no more Dutchess, no more Phillies, and no more 99-cent Arizonas sold for your beverage pleasure. Looking for nymphos in the crowd. Yes, them good groupies.